you out here? Aren't you supposed to be in the tower assisting Master Nova?
Why won't this summoning work? If you must... I don't think you belong here. This Master...
You're going to be up here.
You again? Didn't I see you in Ravenrock?
You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? Is this somehow connected to your search for Mirak? Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. I can see it now.
Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful, in my experience. Now that is a dangerous path indeed. Hermaeus Mora gives nothing away for free. You may end up like Mirak, of course. Two power mad dragonborn. It could be very interesting. Oh, yes. They're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here that I've been using to locate more. Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim. But my book isn't what you're looking for. I'm quite sure it is unconnected with this Mirak. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you. Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, though. But maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind. Forbidden knowledge was somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh? You don't think they would just leave it alone, do you? It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nachardak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case, which I wasn't able to open. But perhaps the two of us together will be able to get at the book. To Nachardak, then. Follow me.
To die.
Ha! Found you! I'm gonna bleed!
Thank you.
never should.
These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it. The Dwemer of N'Chardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just in sight. You can see the book. So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way to the boilers. Follow me. I was here alone then, and I found this to be absolutely of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering, now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded, but it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal. Unfortunately, they only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube. We'll need it. Yes, here we are. This device shows the location of 4 more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continue to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. 3 of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. You'll need a cube to unlock this door. I hope the rest of the cubes are this easy to find. Knowing that Dwemer would rather
understand it.
Was reputed to be able to assemble and repeat a puzzle in a single day. Mountain must have come from here. To make any more progress. Find a way to get that next. Fortunately, each cube we retrieve. Water level this high.
water level before we can proceed. The pump activator up there. But how to reach it? We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control. That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now. You were here to do all the hard work. Now we can fantasize about getting those boilers.
We have the cubes we need to start the boiler. That's not it.
While they're underwater.